them first.
Megan, those can all just go in there because they're bought bags.
Yeah.
Sure.
What do you want, the tofu? Eric wants the tofu.
Yeah, just hold on for a minute. So let's get you a wok set up right here, or you can hop up right here, and then we're going to take that tofu, toss it in cornstarch and a little bit of salt until it's all evenly coated, and then we're just going to fry that in oil. We're going to use crisp up really nice.
Cornstarch
and salt.
Cornstarch should be, if it's not in the herbs and spices, it's in the hotel pan, like where we keep the storage containers and stuff.
So before you even put that in, all of those get classic cornstarch and salt.
Similar to like the sugar tubes that we get, just a cylinder with a plastic bowl, right?
Definitely be liberal with it. Just make sure that everything is just pretty evenly coated.
Okay.
And we'll add that salt in that mix and then also salt it after when it comes out.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, you could do a little bit more, because we're essentially like deep frying this. And also take the splash of vinegar.
Splash of vinegar?
Take them, you put some salt and sugar, sesame seed, a little lime juice and vinegar, and then smash them in the bowl. Cool, refreshing.
Thank you. only cut up another block of tofu.
What's that?
That was only one block of tofu.
Bigger pieces, the other ones didn't fry so well. Or weren't easy to pick up at the front.
This is, this steak is really good.
It's like one of my favorite ways to do tofu. Like it just actually gives it something to the sauce combined onto, you know?
Mm-hmm. I think we're ready.
Yeah, I mean, if we're ready.
Steak is banging.
Turned out pretty tasty.
I don't know why we've never used that beef before.
What?
I don't know why we've never used that beef before. Did you grab pork?
Nice.
Is people have actually
Extras cooler and grab some salad dressing.
Now, let's talk about veggies. So, that's what we're going to see tonight.
First,
there are
the
one that's all the way far back.
So, there's actually
seven
kinds of veggies that are native to California. And there's Brazilian retail bags
I'm honest that you watched your stream last night.
Oh yeah?
I was very impressed.
Really?
Yeah.
It's pretty cool. I was watching some of them, looking back on them.
Yeah.
I'm going to have to spend, in Santa Fe, I'm going to go to the library and see if I can get them all uploaded to YouTube.
Yeah.
Just because they only stick around for 14 days and then they go away. So
yeah.
I would like to rewatch them again and maybe like make a... edit them and make them, you know, maybe 20-minute things.
Yeah, yeah. Especially, like, the really scenic ones, like this one.
Yeah.
Like, the one yesterday was crazy. It was just a sunset shot.
Beautiful.
Yeah,
okay.
The most They've had theories about the bats having like a
last year, so like for so many years,
I just
fell asleep. So the bats were like flying right by my head.
So, it says that less light is coming into the mouth of the cave, so they nest near the waves. There used to be a bunch of like mountains.
Done frying it? You almost done frying it? You almost done frying the tofu? Are you almost done frying the tofu?
I'm done.
Okay.
Take it all in because it happens quick, and like you're not going to see anything.
You're not
going to want to
watch
this.
It. You know, it's one thing to see your phone later.
Cool view of it. Bats will like fly around and near your head while you're doing this. So yeah, it's a really, really special and cool thing to witness. It's also free. And yeah, there will be another park ranger that'll come and like kind of give you guys a brief overview. But yeah, does anyone have any questions? What's up? The dove? The conservation detection dog.
The detection dog.
Cutting
dogs?
Yeah. Or like explosive detection dog. Alright,
I
want to
give one, sorry, a
talk
for the enthusiastic.
Yeah.
And then I also want to thank Stitching Crew and Megan and Spencer for helping me all
with all. So, I have a comment on all of that. We're doing disposables tonight. Let's eat as quickly as possible, clean up as quickly as possible so we can get to Carlsbad because it's about a 45-minute drive from here and we want to get there.
Yeah, so let's see if
we can
help. Megan
has some.
Can we do lunch boxes and dish pans before we start eating dinner?
Oh, yeah, that was not me saying dig in. I'm sure Julie has an answer.
So, right now, go to your lunchbox.
Make sure you're drinking water.
These little puffy, crunchy things are so good.
Warren, good talk from what I heard. Yeah.
Great job, Warren.
I honestly wish I could have heard more.
And same with yours.
No, I mean, we're literally right on time of when we're flying. This is not the first time we've had a flying part.
Yeah, like, ain't thank you. Yeah, really ain't no thank
you. That was amazing.
someone is going that way told Julie that we're ready for
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
Oh my god.
Just one.
One?
Yeah. Did you appreciate it? Yeah, I was just trying to put out of the my pocket.
Sorry.
No, I'm so wasteful.
Oh.
That literally was me too. You want it? I know.
No, I
threw away
really
my
want.
Sandwich and my and my goldfish. Yeah, I know. I don't
know.
I'm not gonna give away.
I'm almost like I drank a lot of water today.
Me too. That's good.
I drank like 4 bottles of water today and I'm still like
the holy and deep.
Where are the? Where do you put those?
She's filling up the bar.